Today, members of a Solon medical device company called Multi Radiance Medical took part in congressional hearings about using light therapy as a replacement for opioid painkillers.
The technology has been around for years, but it's gaining in popularity, not only to help manage pain, but to heal it from the source.
Channel 3's Monica Robbins is here now with how it works and why it's another weapon in fighting the opioid epidemic. Monica, good evening.
Hi, Russ and Sarah. Yeah, those who suffer from chronic pain know medication may help the pain go away, but it doesn't fix the cause of the pain. That's the difference between medication and low-level light therapy. It may do both.
Eric Schumacher retired from his assistant football coaching position at Massillon High School 5 years ago. He understands aches and pains, but the pain in his partially torn Achilles tendon was something else.
Hot sensation. At times it would be a stabbing sensation.
He had no interest in taking pain meds like opioids, so when he found Canton chiropractor Dr. Brett Ungar, he was thrilled to learn how a laser could help his body heal itself.
Non-invasive. Yeah, extremely safe. There's very little, if any, side effects, and it's highly effective and great clinical outcomes.
Multi Radiance Medical makes the device. It's used by most professional sports teams, college athletes, and some high schools too. But anyone suffering from muscle and joint pain, arthritis, neck, or back pain might benefit.
This uses visible and infrared light, which is safe for the body. And we make sure that the device is safe for the eye, so it's not bright, it's not going to cause any damage to your eye, so the patient can actually take it home and apply the therapy themselves.
The laser's smart, too. Based on the speed it takes for the light to get from one electrode to the other, the device can essentially tell exactly where the injury is located, then stimulate the cells around it.
So how does it work? Well, think of it like giving an energy drink to your cells, especially where it hurts. So you put the laser on your arm, it kind of slaps those cells awake so they get to business and start healing.
Eric noticed a difference in 4 visits. That's what kept him coming back.
15 treatments and no pain whatsoever now.
The company also makes consumer-sized models that run about $2,500, but several doctors in Northeast Ohio will rent them to patients to use at home if they can't afford to buy their own. You can contact Multi Radiance Medical directly to find a doctor near you. I put their contact info on our website, wkyc.com. In the newsroom, Monica Robbins, Channel 3 News.